So it's a pretty common problem to get bad leads from your Google ads, meaning you're spending money to show up at the top of the list whenever people are searching for your type of product or service. However, there is a solution that a lot of people either don't know about or they're just not taking that extra step. We see that a lot whenever we're doing our reviews of people's accounts, that the agency they're working with, or maybe themselves if they're working internally, aren't taking that next step to implement negative keywords. And what I mean by this is that, let's take for example, you're a high-end auto repair service and you constantly get calls and people coming in that want cheap auto repairs. Well, obviously that's not going to be an ideal client for you. It's not going to be a good fit for them either, and you're just wasting money on people that aren't going to be a good fit. So if you have somebody that's searching for cheap auto repairs in your area, obviously, you want to show up for auto repairs in your area, but you don't want to show up for cheap auto repairs. So you implement negative keywords to make sure that doesn't happen. So start implementing that, and it will change your business.